I heard a forest praying, the trees were cold and bare. What was the forest saying? Let me repeat its prayer. Trees make a playground for children, and trees shade a lover's lane, and they shelter the tired and the weary, bidding them hope again. But man turned the fields and the forests into a battlefield grim, and man took a tree, an innocent tree, and made a cross for him. I heard a forest praying, I heard the heavens weep, just as the dawn was graying, and night went on to sleep.
Man turned the fields and the forest into a battlefield grim. Man took a tree, an innocent tree, and made
the heavens weep, just as the dawn was graying, and I went home to when it's twilight on the trail, and I jog along, the world is like a dream, and the ripple of the stream is my song. When it's twilight on the trail, and I rest once more, my ceiling is the sky, and the grass on which I lie is my floor. Never ever have a nickel in my jeans, never ever have a debt to pay. Still I understand what real contentment means, guess I was born that way. When it's twilight on the trail, and my voice is still, please let this heart of mine underneath the lonesome pine on the hill. When it's twilight on
Venero heard them say in an Arizona town one day that a band of Apache Indians rode on the trail of death. Of the murders they had done, three families killed at Rocky Run. There's danger at the ranch house, said Billy under his breath. So no wonder he grew pale when he heard the cowboy's tale. Sure as there's a God above me, I must save the girl I love. As he crossed the alkali, all his thoughts just flew on by to the people at the cow ranch and of the girl he loved. Lore and lore sank the sun as he stopped at Rocky Run. Not a soul was left to meet him, he knew what had been done. We must reach the ranch by morn, to his pony he did warn. If we fail, God help Lenora, and he started on again. Sharp and clear, a rifle shot woke the echoes of the spot. I'm wounded, cried Venero, as he swayed from side to side. Slowly onward he did lope, where there's life, there still is hope. If we fail to reach the cow ranch, Lenore shall know I tried. From a limb a twiggy broke, and he dipped his pen afloat in the warm blood that was spurting from the wound above his heart. Rouse he woke before too late, Apache warriors lie in wait. Goodbye, God bless you, darling, and he felt the cold air start. Just at dawn, a horse of brown, wet with sweat, came panting down the lane to the cow ranch, stopped at Lenora's door. But the cowboy was asleep, and his slumber was so deep, Lenora could never wake him, though she tried forevermore.
Just to comfort and solace you there. If God would but grant me the power just to turn back the pages of time, I'd give all I own if I could but atone to that silver-haired daddy.
Silver-haired daddy of mine.
I drove a herd of cattle down from old Nebraska way. That's how I come to be in the state of Iowa. I met a girl in Iowa, her eyes were big and blue. I asked her what her name was, she said Sioux City Sue. Sioux City Sue, Sioux City Sue. Your hair is red, your eyes are blue. I'd swap my pigs and dog for you. Sioux City Sue, Sioux City Sue. There ain't no gal as true as my sweet Sioux City Sue. I asked her if she had a beau, she said yes, quite a few. But still I started courting my sweet Sioux City Sue. The first time that I stole a kiss, I caught her stealing too. I asked her, did she love me? She said, indeed I do. I'm admitting I owe a lot to you. Cause I come from Nebraska to find Sioux City Sue. I'm gonna rope and tie her up, I'll use my old lasso. I'm gonna put my brand on my sweet Sioux City Sue. Sioux City Sue. Your hair is red, your eyes are blue. Swap my pigs and dog for you. Sioux City Sue. There ain't no gal as true as my sweet Sioux City Sue. Sioux City Sue. Sioux City Sue, your hair is red, your eyes are blue. Swap my pigs, my dog for you. Sioux City Sue, Sioux City Sue. There ain't no gal as true as my sweet Sioux City Sue.
Hill.
I was weary and heartsick and blue. I lifted my eyes and prayed to the skies. Let me grow like the mighty oaks do. Then this was the answer I felt, as under the oak tree I knelt. When my faith is low, to my knees I will go, growing stronger and taller than trees. On your knees, you're taller than trees. You can look over heartaches and fears. When my faith is low, to my knees I will go, growing stronger and taller. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, there's a land that's fair and bright, where the handouts grow on bushes and you sleep out every night, where the boxcars all are empty and the sun shines every day. Oh, the birds and the bees and the cigarette trees, lemonade springs where the bluebird sings, in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, all the cops have wooden legs, and the bulldogs all have rubber teeth, and the hens lay soft-boiled eggs. The farmer's trees are full of fruit, the barns are full of hay. Oh, I'm bound to go where there ain't no snow, where they hung the clerk that invented work, in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, you never change your socks, and the little streams of alcohol come trickling down the rocks, where the brakemans have to tip their hats, the railroad bulls are blind. There's a lake of stew and whiskey too, you can paddle around in a big canoe, in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. Oh, the buzzing of the bees and the cigarette trees, near the soda water fountain, the lemonade springs where the bluebird sings, in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. Oh, the birds and the bees, cigarette trees, lemonade springs where the bluebird sings. Oh, I'm bound to go where there ain't no snow, they hung the clerk that invented work, in the Big Rock Candy Mountains.
If I know
in God's Hall of Fame till there's peace in the world again. Till there's peace in the world again. Now I've got no use for the women. A true one may seldom be found. They'll use a man for his money. When it's gone, they'll turn him down. My pal was an honest young butcher. He was honest, he was upright and true. But he turned to a hard-shooting gunman on the count of a girl named Lou. He fell in with evil companions, the kind that are better off dead. Then a gambler insulted her picture, and he filled him full of lead. All through the long night they trailed him, through mesquite and thick chaparral. And I couldn't help think of that woman when I saw him pitch and fall. If she'd been the pal that she should have, they might have been raising a son. Instead of out there on the prairie to die by the ranger's gun, just to die by the ranger's gun. Way out where the doggies bawl, where spurs are a-jingling, a cowboy is singing his lonesome cattle call. As he rounds up the cattle each fall. Ooh, singing his cattle call. He's brown as a berry from riding the prairie as he rounds up the cattle each fall. Ooh, singing his cattle call. Ooh. many stories from an old Indian friend. And this is my favorite legend, even though it has no end. There's an old Indian legend I was told long ago. It's about a special valley and the white buffalo. There are few who have seen him, though they look high and low. For the trail is long and winding to the white buffalo. The legend says you'll find him if your heart is brave and true, and you treat all men as brothers, no matter what they do. I have searched for that valley since I started to grow. I won't stop until I find it and the white buffalo. The legend says you'll find him if your heart is brave and true, and you treat all men as brothers, no matter what they do. I have searched for that valley since I started to grow. I won't stop until I find it and the white buffalo. And the white.